Plug in the warmer and put the cartridge inside. Cover it with the cap to make sure that the whole unit is warming up correctly.